Let's look at how we can automatically remove someone once they've replied to your email or LinkedIn message. So why do we want to do that? Well, we don't want to spam people once the hard part's done. Once we've actually got the reply, we don't need to keep messaging them. It's actually going to be counterproductive and it might annoy them and you might ruin your deal. What's the problem we're trying to solve here? Well, at scale, when you're reaching out to various people, things can get lost. It can be difficult to track things. So we can just do it automatically here just by adjusting the settings here. Let's take a look. All you need to do is click on this settings button up here. You come to stop the campaign for people that and then you choose reply by email or LinkedIn message. You can also make sure that if someone books a meeting with lemcal, it can automatically be removed from your sequence, because once they've booked a meeting, you don't need to keep reaching out, of course. And if they clicked on a link, if you would like to make sure that people that have clicked links are removed, perhaps you want to prospect them manually, perhaps you want to do a more personalized outreach once you know that someone's clicked that link, you can also have that option here. So there's three ways to automatically remove someone to make sure you don't keep following up. And what does it look like? Well, it looks like this here. Let's say I've sent this campaign, they've received the first email, the second email, and then the third. The reply is here. Hi Tal, sorry for the late reply, done. So that means that this person here, this lead is ended, and it says lead ended, so they will not receive any more messages from me. And there you go, that's it. Now, if you want to try this for yourself, go ahead and click the link in the comments below. If you wanted to build your own lemcal page, I've left a link down below as well. This is what it is. It's an intuitive, easy to use calendar system. Here you can allow people to book, you can customize it. And once someone does this within lemlist, if you have this option clicked here, when someone arrives on your lemcal page and books a meeting, they'll be removed. There you go. I'll leave that in the description below. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions.